I was only 14 years old. I loved her so much. I had even subscribed and summed his whitey. I prayed to Peter every night before bed, thanking him for the life I've been given. Pete is love, I say. Pete is life. My dad overhears me and calls me petar. I knew he was just jealous of my devotion for Pete. I called him a queer. He slaps me and sends me to go to sleep. I am crying now, and my face hurts. I lay in bed and it's really cold. The warmth is moving towards me. I feel something touch me. It's Pete. I am so happy, he whispers in tear. This is my Twitch stream now. He grabs me with his powerful white hands and puts me on my hands and knees. I'm ready. I spread my wifu pillow for Pete. He penetrates my pillow. It hurts so much, but I do it for Pete. I can't feel my wifu tearing as my eyes start to water. I push against his force. I want to please Pete. He roars a mighty roar as he fills my wifu with his love. My dad walks in. Pete looks him straight in the eye and says, "It's all Pete." Now Pete leaves through my window. Pete is life. Pete is life.